Welcome to Kasm Workspaces. In today's video, we'll be highlighting some of the use cases we demonstrated while at the VMWare Explore event in Las Vegas. One use case we are extremely excited about is our HotDesk workflow. When organizations look to provide compute resources for its employees, it is often a struggle for a number of reasons. Lately, there are supply chain issues making it difficult to obtain hardware, varying resource requirements per job function, as well as the regional challenges as more employees look to work from home, to name a few. HotDesking provides a lower cost footprint that enterprises can take advantage of. A smaller pool of high-end Kasm compute resources could be shared across a limited number of employees. At a minimum, this has the potential to alleviate the challenges listed previously, in addition to reducing costs to the enterprise. With every Kasm workload, both administrators and users alike have access to the DLP controls, optimizing the overall experience. Building upon the HotDesk workflow, Kasm has created a frontline desktop use case. Enterprises that support a wider range of uses, but still need to maintain cost without limiting performance or scale, can leverage this new Kasm approach. A pool of desktop resources can be established in a cost-effective way to support seasonal workers or individuals with simplified time and resource constraints in place. Contact or help desk center workers are another great example of frontline use cases. As you can see, the user is presented with a typical Windows 11 endpoint without sacrificing performance or scalability from an administrative perspective. By leveraging the Kasm automation efficiencies, the enterprise will gain tremendous cost benefits across the board. Application strategy is becoming a hot topic of late within Kasm. As a way to revolutionize both the concept of a software demo and pre-sales presentation, we showcased a partnership with Liquidware and their FlexApp One technology. From a casting link, demonstrated here as OnlyOffice FlexApp One, users are tunneled into a Kasm environment where the Kasm remote app tool presents them with a FlexApp One package for the OnlyOffice application. We have embedded a presentation next to the application inside of the Kasm application host that the user can browse to and open. Visually, from a casting link, the user has now experienced both the Kasm platform demo as well as a pre-configured pre-sales presentation without the need for typical requirements around scheduling for first meeting. Once the presentation is closed, the user has zero access to the underlying Kasm infrastructure, confirming that they were only accessing the OnlyOffice application itself, which has the potential to be a very powerful application hosting option for enterprises moving forward. One enterprise challenge that does not seem to be going away anytime soon is around legacy Windows applications and how to support them. Similar to the previous example, from a casting link demonstrated here as Windows Legacy Apps, users are tunneled into a Kasm environment, where the Kasm Remote App tool presents them with a FlexApp One package for the pinball game application, originally included with Windows 98, the operating system. Now, we are not suggesting that the enterprise should publish a pinball game to the enterprise. What we are showcasing is the ability to take hard-to-manage legacy applications that are still required by enterprise users and present them in a modern, cost-effective way. The legacy applications can simply be installed onto a Kasm application host, and casting links can be provided to users at the discretion of administrators in a modern, effective capacity. Enterprises continue to adopt Office 365 more and more each year. One element that is often overlooked with respect to cybersecurity is around how users are accessing their online Office 365 environment. Kasm has the ability to provide a secure browser container that points directly to the corresponding user's Office 365 instance via the web browser of their choice, with the full functionality and performance expected by the user. We believe this is a powerful, simplified, cost-effective add-on that enterprises can implement with little to no disruption to enterprise workflows. Finally, Kasm is partnering with Oracle Cloud to provide what we call Kasm Workspaces for Oracle. As you can see, the user is presented with a customized Linux performance endpoint as determined by the enterprise administrator. One critical use case that stands to benefit from the Kasm Workspaces for Oracle platform is developers. Often requiring high resource requirements as well as customized focus tools for coding, troubleshooting, and designing. These endpoints can serve as the perfect, cost-effective, repeatable platform for developers.